Welcome. Farewell. Please come back soon. What have you dreamed lately? Sweet dreams. Find anything interesting? Isara has crossed out of the realms of death. I believe the power of these anchors will help her remain in the dream.
But the dreamer is dead, my friend. How do you plan to bring her back?
That I don't know. But I'm confident that I can figure out a way. Even now, Tyrande and Malfurion are exploring the depths of Ardenweald, searching for possibilities.
Hello again. Have your discussions been enlightening?
Hello, Mother. I was just telling Rymek about my theory. Find anything interesting?
I have learned much here today. But what do I see there over the water?
I think my theory will work. But a significant sacrifice is required for it to succeed. I have not found a way around it.
Well done, my son. And if it comes to that, we will be ready to pay the price.
Yes. I understand that you lost a child. Yet you press on with your duties. I find that commendable.
My son. He was very brave and would have wanted me to continue. And so I shall.
How can I help, my friend?
The aspects have returned. For the glory of the dragons.
We serve once more.
Welcome to the Dragon Isles.
That can only be done from within the Emerald Dream.
Greetings. How are things here?
Champion! power in the dream will be ours. We will find it.
No. They are in the dream. And Carathas. I have failed to protect that which I swore to keep safe. This seed is everything. So many beloved souls entrusting their fate, their hopes, to us.
Are we certain it will be safe?
Come. Here, by Elune's grace, this gift will be kept hidden from those who would wish it harm. Yet the time will come when it must leave the cradle of the dream and take its place in our world.
And when it does, its protection will fall to us.
My beloved Kaldori, all you have suffered, all you have given, will not be in vain. This I swear to you.
What is it, my love?
Just a feeling. That this time will be different. Rest well. May your dreams be peaceful. A small hope remains. There is more than one way into the dream. Our way in life is closed, but from death...
You mean the theory Gareth has had? Could we do it? Could we bring Ysera back so she could vanquish them all?
I'm awake.
I'll alert the cons. We will be there to uphold our pledge.
Always temper your strength with wisdom. Just let me sleep. Dream on, it is time.
Let us stand before Ysera and face whatever comes.
If someone else is bound here in my place, yes, I could return to the dream and protect the gardens from the other side. But my dear old friend, you cannot take my place. You must wait a little longer before you rejoin your son. The cycle must be preserved. Night embrace you, mortal. Courage, young one. Hope is never lost.
Ysera, your flight needs you. We need you. Whatever the price may be for your return to Azeroth, name it.
Tyrande.
Tell us.
It's me. I must be the one to stay.
What?
Ysera knows this, though she would never ask it of me.
No. We will find another way.
When she gave her life for mine in Val Shirah, it was not her time. And now, the balance may be restored.
Then I will stay as well. Chandris and the others can—
Tyrande. Should everything we hope come to pass, the Kaldorei will need you.
I am so tired, Malfurion. Do not ask this of me. After everything we have endured.
My love, you have always been the strength of our people. They will follow you ever onward, and you will never be alone.
Until I see you again, I will dream of the night we may truly rest together.
I must protect the wild. May the winds be at your back. May nature...
Somnicus, return to the gardens and inform my daughter. Once I have reached the dream there, we will open the way for the others.
I will await your return.
To this realm are you bound, child of dreams.
My queen, the Emerald Dream and its ancient groves are under attack, and I must go to defend them. In my place, Malfurion Stormrage will stay and fulfill the bond that you used to save me.
Will you accept me in exchange?
our sacred charge remains unchanged. Then your pledge is made. Go with the blessings of the wild.
I have seen your dreams. Together, we shall prevail. Courage, young one.
Stand back, my friend. I think it's time to spread my wings.
The cycle is renewed. Death and life in harmony once more.
Stay. Listen. All things in balance.
Place the anchors, and I will try to find my way to you in the dream. The enemy's forces spread. They are searching for something. But this place is a verdant labyrinth, and it will take time to find what they seek.
I need to get closer.
strange. My connection with the dream feels different somehow. There. That is the path to the ancient bow. Let us break their grasp on the grove. I am bound to both the dream and the moonless light. Young one, hope is
target. I need to get closer. I need a target. too far away.
Thank you. Is that... Grandmother! It worked! You're back! But you are different. What happened to you?
Hello, grandson. We will speak of that soon. But tell me, where is the one who betrayed you?
Rymek went to Lunadane. Why would he go there?
He must seek what Morithra has hidden just beyond. We must hurry.
Farewell. Welcome.
Time may pass, but the dream is eternal.
Something is different. You have been touched by death.
Come, we must fly with all haste to Lunadane. That is the last line of defense, where our enemy's fate will be sealed.
Rymek must pay for what he's done. I will not let him reach the World Tree.
We should all fly together, Somnicus. Let him go. Only he can absolve his anger now. We each have our own part, and our own power.
Tell me of your dreams.
Let's go. My scales are starting to freeze. What have you dreamed lately?
The ancient defense at Lunadane is all that stands between Rymek and the World Tree. And it will be his undoing. But only the dreamer can unleash its full potential.
Then we must get you there at once.
No. It is clear that I am no longer connected to the dream as I was. Someone new must rise.
There! The battle is already raging!
I see Somnicus on the bridge. He is injured. He needs our help.
Taking you down, friend. We will keep the skies clear while you engage on the ground. Find anything interesting?
Hold them back! This power is almost mine!